Chicago back in action for the first time since having its nine-game winning streak snapped. Cade Cunningham looking to make it back-to-back losses for the Bulls. And look at this, some defense into offense for Amadou Diallo, the former slam dunk champ. Look at that, throwing down. This time it's Detroit in the half-court set. It's Saban Lee getting it to Cade Cunningham, and the number one pick spots up and buries that. Chicago found themselves down by a couple. Late in the first quarter, DeMar DeRozan driving and scoring. DeRozan had 20, 12, and 7 assists. DeRozan to Zach LaVine. He connects. It was 61-52 at the half, and then the Bulls just blew out the Pistons after that. Vooch from downtown. DeMar DeRozan to Vooch. Vooch wide open. He had 22, 8, and 4, and the Bulls are right back in the win column. 133-87, the final Tuesday night.